Next, if Mr. Van Pelt comes up with a popular new catchphrase, he will receive 12 new vanity license plates with said phrase.
Shaz Bagel.
Further, if Mr. Van Pelt uses more five-syllable words than any other anchor, he will have a sandwich named after him in the cafeteria.
It will be called the Scott Van Melt.
Delicious. And finally, if Mr. Van Pelt wins an Emmy Award, he'll be allowed to wear a Snuggie on air for an entire year.
Okay. Everything but the Snuggie.
What?
We're going to need the Snuggie.